Pennsylvania man is in the Steuben County Jail after violating an order of protection in the town of Hornellsville. The Steuben County Sheriff's Office is saying 62-year-old Robert Ciccone is the one behind bars. Police say he now faces a criminal contempt charge.